Factory defect. Son, Kamehameha.
You're all gonna pay for what you've done!
What?
To beat me now, don't you?
Yeah! So...
Then please, allow me...
Wait! That's 18! He spit out 18! He changed back! He's lost his perfect form!
How lame. That's it. It's all over for you now.
This can't be! This is not gonna happen!
What is he up to?
Not good!
You're finished! In about 1 minute, I'm going to explode! I'm going down. Then I'm taking you all with me. You and the entire planet!
What?
Well, did he just say he's going to explode?
I won't let you!
You better watch it. Hit me and I explode! Only 30 seconds left!
No! No!
What are we gonna do? We gotta do something!
There's nothing we can do. We're done for.
Just 10 seconds left.
Welp, I guess this is the only option we've got left. I can't really think of any other way to save the Earth.
Goku, wait. What are you doing?
Later, guys.
Gohan, you did great. I'm so proud of you.
Dad!
Tell your mom something for me. Tell her I'm sorry. Sorry, King Kai! This was the only place I could think of to bring him!
It's gone. Goku's energy is gone. Gohan. Wait! Where'd he go? Where's Cell?
It's over. You and your dad did it. Good work, Gohan.
But my dad!
Your dad did what he did with a smile on his face. He was proud of how much you've grown. Come on, Gohan, let's head.
This power! It's...
It looks like I hit Trunks. You're probably wondering why I'm still alive. Allow me to explain. I have a small mass inside of me. As long as that mass remains intact, my body can continue to regenerate. Once regenerated, I not only regain my perfect form, but my power also increases, not unlike Gohan's. This must be due in part to the Saiyan cells I possess and their impressive ability to increase one's strength and resilience with every near-death experience I have. I was also able to learn Goku's instant transmission, which, I suppose, makes me even more perfect than, well, perfect. You see, Goku thought he beat me, but instead, he's only made me stronger.
You're going to pay for what you did to Trunks!
Hmm?
You're dead!
No! Vegeta!
You're as good as dead!
Huh?
So much for the Prince of Saiyans. You're next, Gohan.
I will avenge my death!
You'll find this fight won't be as easy for you this time.
You're finished.
You don't have what it takes to defeat me!
Increased power more than I imagined.
Say goodbye, Vegeta. This little game ends here.
Don't give up!
Dad!
Pour every ounce of power you've got into this.